know that this tree is actually, it's called a thunderbolt flowering crab. And I don't know if you're aware or not, you probably are, but the flowering crab actually signifies new life and a new beginning. So hence the reason that we chose this one. And it is actually going to be, I was going to say buried at that time, but it's going to be planted on the Belle Island Sports Field. And this is in honor of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth, in honor of the 2012 Queen Diamond Jubilee celebrations.
And it's incredibly important to warm up before you do a show. I didn't do that. As such, I'm going to do it for a day. I have this mop and tennis racket, and we're going to do some little things with it. Okay? Oh!
give them a look.